ASMR edition. This is a game that is very near and dear to my heart. And today I will be beginning a new modded playthrough. So I've played so many hours of this game, the many stories I can tell you. I guess we should just start and then I can tell you along the way. Special This is Whisper's Farm. What's the matter? Kidding time. Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are. Might be a little more apt though. I don't really know what that means. just forgot, if you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. So we're getting up our first night in the crusty apartment. just the general store. And before I say hi to anybody, I need to buy stuff before it closes. So I'm gonna buy two of these because they take a long time to grow. Then I'm gonna buy lots of these because they don't take a long time to grow. And then I'm gonna spend the rest on some potatoes. And one more of those. Okay, so let's talk to this guy. Hey, it's Miss Soya, the new farmer. Yeah, oh no, the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price. And this is Leia. Hello, it's nice to meet you. You picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely. She's pretty. I like her. Let's see if we can find anybody else in here. Saw somebody walking down here. There he is. There's that boy. He went inside. He'll go inside too. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Oh, a stranger. My name is Vincent. Oh, he looks so cute. Promise us not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. Oh, you aren't exactly. And this is a special rocks that have little ores in them, and with the ores you can build things. I'm already exhausted. Rats. I'm just gonna dig up those coals and that'll be the end of it. I need to dig up these worm patches like I got a rib. I found an artifact. But the site that doesn't this takes us into the mountain area where we see lots of trees. Monsters interests you, consider joining the guild. Before you join though, I want to prove your might in real combat. Okay. We're not getting into combat quite yet though. Look at all the daffodils. Thank you. I gave her a flower. Oh, you're not that new farmer girl or whatever. You're that new farmer girl or whatever, aren't you? Huh? Oh, I'm Haley. If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be pretty. Actually, never mind. That's kind of rude, considering I just gave her a flower. I'll give someone else my flowers. Appreciates me a bit more. So there's Maru. I wonder if she'll like my flower. Okay, here's how. See you next time.